I don't need anyone's permission. So this is the first thing that emotions tell to me every time I enter a trade. Now, many of the times we wonder, why are we exiting our trades pretty much fast? Or why are we entering the trades pretty much late? Now, the reason for this is nothing else but your emotions. Now, let me just tell you why your emotions are putting up a negative influence on your mind. First of all, the reason that I would be exiting from the trade pretty much earlier, that is like, okay, my trade is winning, but still I'm exiting it pretty much earlier, is due to the fact that I'm kind of very much scared or afraid of losing money. Well, I have risk and what you can afford. Most probably, you'll be having a confusion at the time of entry. So whatever strategy, like how much ever time you have backtested it, like how much ever comfortable you are with your analysis, still, your monkey mind would kind of tell you, don't get into this. Why? Because like we are human beings. So when we are taking an risking an amount that is kind of more than what is affordable to us, obviously we'll be having the fear as well as a lot of emotions running through us, which would definitely make us take an early exit, as well as which will urge us to take an entry much later. So kindly risk only what you can afford to lose in any particular trade. So I personally don't risk more than 1% of my capital in any particular trade these days. Now we know people who take a risk of 3%, 2%, etc., etc. Now even if you are comfortable with just risking a 0.5% of your capital, stick with that. That's it. Just because somebody else is risking a higher capital, or don't think about following the other person. That is what suits his risk appetite and not yours. Thank you.